Board.
How do you remember things? Most people may remember, may have their memories on photos or on videos. I remember with music. Whatever I'm listening to is sort of like a soundtrack in a period of time of my life. So I've traveled a lot, and I'd like to share some of the memories I have of the songs. These aren't my favorite songs, but they're the songs that bring back great memories. My first song is That Old Pair of Jeans by Fatboy Slim. I like this song because it makes you look at life and see how you're doing, and if you're doing well, and it gives you the... It coerces you to improve your life. My next song, and it brings back memories from Indonesia. My next song is Us and Them by Pink Floyd. I like this song because it enhances the idea of being different, and being different as a good thing. And it brings back good memories from being South Africa. My next journey is song is The Journey by Fatboy Slim. It's important to me because it just says you should keep on going no matter what happens. And it brings back good memories from Malaysia and Cambodia. My next song is A Beautiful Day by U2. I love this song. I always listen to it with my dad in his car. We always go quite fast. It's nice. I'm from Germany, so we go on the Autobahn with it, and it just makes me smile. And it brings back good memories from China. My next song is Rubber Lawn by Led Zeppelin. This song I listened to all of last summer, and it's just, it has such a nice flow to me, and it brings back good memories, and it's just a great song in my opinion. My last song is Coffee and TV by Blur. This song just sort of speaks what I want to do. I just want to sit down with a nice drink and watch TV for the whole day. I know it doesn't really sound like a good life, but sometimes I just want to relax. To sum everything up, most people have their own special way of recording their memories, and my way is with my music. And I hope that these songs really gave you an insight to the value they have to me. Thank you.